am streaming right now, Mr. Jibs. I am working on costumes. Give me a second, I'll wrap up here. I've been working on this for over an hour now. I should probably also make some food, so maybe give me 30 minutes, Jibs.
Sure.
Repeat that for me. The music was too loud.
It takes a lot of practice to make this bad, you know.
Oh, yeah. Alrighty, so this is where I'm gonna wrap it up. I still need to sort the parts into, I need to go through and find out exactly which ones are symmetricals that I can cut. Like, you can see these two are not symmetrical, even though they're similar. And then I'm gonna have to look at, like, pieces like this, which are close enough they might pass? I don't know. I gotta really take a look at these. His backpack is really weird. Like, it might not be symmetrical at all. I might have to just print out everything and do the work to do the line work on everything and build it that way. And I might, what I might do, I would like to make it accessible. This might pop off. I have a feeling this is gonna pop off. It's gonna be Velcroed on, and that'll be how you get in and out of the backpack, because that would be nice to have that removable. And then as far as getting it back onto his back, I'll look at either Velcroing that to the back or magnets, take it on and off. Alrighty, stopping point for the day. Thank you for watching, guys.